My opponent just ended the game. I was up 4-3. I don't know what he's doing. As you can see, I was up 4-3 with a molly. 5-3. So I'm up. As you can see, we're playing SMG only, but it's also CWL variant, so that cancels out everything. So all guns allowed. To three, I had Molly. So I just won that 5-3. I'm on defense again. I don't forfeit, as I already told them. We're playing CWL. Gets rid of every challenge option, so everything's allowed. So I'm up 5-3. I had the Molly. 5-3 in the game. 5-3. 3 minutes start of forfeit. Even 3 minutes. All right. Yeah, he just ended the lobby. Unable to connect. So I don't forfeit, as I already said. We're playing CWL variant, gets rid of every challenge option, even if it is sub only. I don't forfeit. 2 minutes. Invite. Or forfeit. I'm up 5-3 because I had the molly. Let's see if he invited me. No invites. He's off the game, as you can see. Can't even join him or anything. All right, so I used a bar in SMG only. We were playing CWL variant. CWL variant gets rid of every single challenge option, so right, that's not a forfeit. CWL variant gets rid of every challenge option, so it cancels out that SMG only, so everything's allowed. He has 1 minute. 1 minute invite or forfeit. Or forfeit. I already told him numerous times I don't forfeit and he's not inviting me. Also, it's 5-3, he ended at add molly. Alright, it's been 5 minutes. What time did I message him at? First message was at 06.